Warminster, where military observers from many lands gather at the School of Infantry for a demonstration of British small arms, including the new .280 rifle. Britain's standard weapon has been the .303 Lee Enfield, capable of firing 28 rounds a minute. But the new .280 self-loading rifle, weighing only 8 pounds, can be fired by recruits at the rate of 60 rounds a minute, while an experienced rifleman can fire 84, three times that of the Lee Enfield.